I got a text Saturday morning from Matt, a good friend of mine, asking me if I wanted to join him on a fishing trip. Yes, was my answer, of course. So we set out on the boat with another friend, Mark, and his two sons, to the Galveston Ship Channel. We went over to the East Jetty near that small boat cut that's there. It was a great day of fishing, and we had a lot of fun. Here you can see Carson working that fishing rod. Mark's behind him with the net. Mason even put down his pole and started filming as well. And I was on the other side of Carson working that drag for him. I didn't help him do any of the actual pulling. I was only holding the spool because I'd set the drag so light, just in case this monster fish decided to run on him. I didn't want him to get pulled in or to have my pole ripped out of his hands either. He was a trooper and worked that fish a good 10 to 15 minutes. Way to go, Carson. Look at the pure joy and determination pulling that fish in. This was the last big fish of the day, so I was really glad Carson had a chance to bring this beast in. It was not easy, but he did a great job. Here's the fish now, a black drum, just what we came out here for. Now if you watch closely, you can see a big old splash as I maneuver that fish into position for Mark. That hook popped out, there it is in my hand. Oh man, I thought we lost it, but Mark moved in quickly and scooped that fish out of the water. This fish was definitely caught a second time that day by our net master, Mark. Thanks for that amazing save, Mark. You're awesome. Look at that beast. It was a little heavy for Carson, but eventually he was able to get a good hold on it for some pictures to put in the memory book. A nice 34-inch black drum. What a great catch. Well, then it was time to release the fish so it could be caught again another day. What a great day with some good friends and some good fishing. Thanks, Matt, for asking me to go. As always, thanks for watching. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook to keep up with all of our fishing adventures, and we'll see you next time.